What's new with you?
Oh, Mildred. Ever since George passed, I've been trying to get back out there.
Good for you, Marjorie. Good for you.
But I gotta tell you, there's a lot of fuck boys out there.
Fuck boys? What do you mean?
Oh, it's this thing my great niece says. It's when dudes kinda suck and they do annoying stuff like ghost ya.
Ghost ya? It's not like when they die.
Kind of.
Well, are you on dating apps? That's what my great nephew told me to do.
Well, of course. I'm on OkCupid and Tinder and Hinge.
No, no, no. You need to be on Smucker.
Smucker?
You have to be at least 100 years old and featured on the Today Show.
Well, I mean, just because a dude's on the Smucker segment of the Today Show doesn't mean he's a great guy.
Are you kidding me? Al Roker has to list everything that you're into. I mean, how else do you know if your guy is into hanging out with his grandkids? Or swinging back martinis or taking morning swims?
Well, swimmers are generally very healthy.
And you even get a pick of the dude, too.
Oh.
Yeah. Look here. This is Henry. He enjoys sucking on hard candies and properly folding the American flag.
Now he looks DTF.
Watching reruns of Night Court and searching things on Bing.
Sounds kind of boring.
Okay. Think we've got a winner here. Here is Irving. Okay. He's mastered the art of Metamucil cocktails. He has a very large home in Palm Beach. And he rifles through his nurse's purse to make sure she doesn't steal anything.
Now this one sounds promising. Let's swipe him.
At his present day, celebrity crushes Angela Lansbury.
Oh. Oh. Well, yeah, let's definitely swipe him. Oh, but have you gotten on the Smucker?
Marjorie, how rude! My new beau Herman is right here.
Try Smucker. We guarantee no fuck boys and even some live ones.
Our sister's name.